At the end of The Departed, when Sullivan is executed by Dignam, he drops 2 red half gallons of milk, very similar to those that were given to him at the start of the film by Frank Costello. It may just be a prop reuse. But symbolically, everything that was given to Sullivan through crime was taken away from him, right down to that very first bag of groceries.